loosen the clamp, and remove the vacuum generator assembly, and it does not need to be cleaned with water. Remove the filter assembly. Loosen the clamp, remove the vacuum hopper. Blow off the powder on the filter tube with compressed air. It is not recommended to clean the PE filter with water. And do not brush the filter surface with a hard brush, so as to protect the film from damage. Clean the machine. Use a soft-use dry cloth to wipe the outside of the machine. To clean the places where there is a lot of dust and could not be wiped by cloth, the compressed air is needed. When wiping, check whether screws on the machine loosen and tighten loose screws immediately.